Good morning. Welcome this morning to Prayers That Light Our Path. There is a verse in John 14 that tells us, "Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me." You know, there are so many times that we're faced with issues and difficulties, and we've all felt those same things. We've been worried, we've been distressed, we felt insecure. You've wondered how you were ever going to make it through the day, maybe from one day to the next. You might even be feeling that way this morning. But you know, if you are, then what Jesus tells us in the Bible here is just what we need to hear today. Do not be troubled. Let not your hearts be troubled. That's what he says. And what he's saying is to you, now listen. Listen to me. This is not a command. Jesus isn't giving you orders. He's telling you to quit being troubled. Quit being troubled right now. Do you hear what I'm telling you? That's not a command. It's a word of comfort. What he's doing is God is comforting us in the times when our need is so great. Believe. He tells us, let not your hearts be troubled. Trust me with your troubles. That's what he's saying. And then what he does, he tells us he's going to prepare a place for us, because in his Father's house there are many, many rooms, and he's preparing a place for us, and he's telling us and he's giving us reasons why we can trust him. When your heart is troubled, I think Jesus is telling us three things. First, he's telling us to go to a safe place. Second, he's going to be with us no matter what. And third, he's going to turn your troubles into triumphs. Go with me in prayer. Father, we come to you this morning and we place all of the troubles and despairs that we have at your feet. Father, we know that you're there for us. You're always going to be with us, and you have given us the promise that our hearts don't need to be troubled, that you are preparing a place for us that's free of all trouble, that's free of all sickness, all pain, all despair, and all heartache. Father, thank you this morning for being that bridge over troubled waters that we face every day in our human life. Father, be with us today and tomorrow and for all days to come. Help us to transcend this earthly world with the peace that is available through you, the joy, the happiness, and the strength that you give us all. Father, we love you. We're so thankful that you are that bridge over the troubled waters of life. Thank you, Father. And in your name this morning we pray. Amen. My friends, Jesus tells us, you don't have to be troubled. Your hearts don't have to worry and be in despair. Just go to him. Leave those things at his feet. And when you do, the Bible tells us that he will give us rest. Jesus is truly our bridge over those troubled waters of life. It's a strong bridge. Don't be afraid to walk on it. Always remember, God loves you. I love you. And the people of the United Methodist Church love you. Have a wonderful, great, and glorious day.